You listen to those motivational speakers, you know, they sort of broaden your mind. For example, Dr. John Tibani. I liked it when he said that not all closed doors are locked. It's for you to find which one is not locked. I was introduced to Peter by a neighbor.
We started talking, and I found that Norman's got the same ideas about life.
Business is like playing chess. Farming, it's like any other business. You have to move at the right time.
He phoned me one day and he said, I got the contract. What do I do now? I said, now you build chicken houses. Norman insisted that we use the best equipment. They just started introducing the environmental controlled houses. So we were introduced to this new way of chicken farming.
Being a woman in a chicken farm will be the mother of the chickens. You must be patient because they are very soft little things, so you must just take them with care.
No, farming is just amazing. And especially in summer when there's rain and the river is overflowing, it's so beautiful.
There are a lot of people involved and hands involved. And to motivate all those people, that is what farming is all about.
There's one quotation that I like most. I don't mind a person who makes a mistake, only if he learns something from that mistake and does not repeat it again.